startling suddenness. It was stone mountain. His workaday life was abruptly interrupted by an unexpected divine visitation. Yet all his life long, Moses was being deterred by God for this very moment. As he turned aside to see this great sight, the bush had burned with fire and was not consumed. The voice came, the voice of God. Solemn, unforgettable moment. He's alone with God in the desert. Barefooted he stands, hiding his face, awaiting the divine message. It comes with overwhelming power. From childhood days, Moses knew of God's promise to the Israelite people. He now hears that a further great emancipation has arrived. Yes, come down to deliver them. The plan is unfolded. It passes before the mind of Moses in all its magnitude. Not only were his servants freed from their bondage, God had in view the content of this vast country across the arid desert to the land of promise. None except Moses could come upon harvest of such a journey. It had brought the end.
Thank you.